Wrestling for the championship now on mat 2, 165 pounds from the Bison Wrestling Club, William Bird. His opponent from Thoroughbred Wrestling, Matthew Gasta. Wrestlers and coaches, make sure you're watching those mat boards. As soon as you come up on deck, you need to report to the check-in table so you can be released to your mat. And then as soon as you are done with your medal matches, we need you to report to the awards area on the far side past mat 16 so you can get your awards. Wrestlers, coaches, and parents, they will not hold weight classes. So if you want your child in the awards picture, as soon as they're done with their medal match, they need to go to the awards area. Not at the stands, not at the hotel. As soon as they're done, they need to go to the awards area. They will not hold those weight classes, and you will miss that opportunity. So wrestlers, as soon as you're done, as soon as you're done with your medal match, head to the awards area, please.